It's extremely easy to take down your H&R rifle in preparation for a new barrel. First, you'll break the action. Then you'll remove the fore-end screw. You'll then remove the fore-end. And finally, remove the barrel. If you're interested in adding additional barrels to your H&R rifle, please contact our consumer services group, where they will walk you step by step through the process, or you can find additional information at our website at hnr1871.com.